get home to meet him. And I miss my other greyhound, Biz. Handler business. Cancer took him. Kind of common to the greyhounds, where they get cancer in their bones, usually in their front hip, right in that area. It took about 6 months for him to get to the point where we had to make that decision. He was in so much pain. But I think it was the right decision. It was, humane to, let him go to the rainbow. Thank you. right, gas station's gone. Pumps are still there. They're like ragged, but they're still there.
Thank you.
we go. Our fountains were turned off. Guessing winterization. Driving. Well, I'm not going to be concerned about that right now. I'm just concerned about heading as far east as I can. And I do want to make it back to Missouri by tonight. And I think that goal is easily attainable at this point. Illinois. We reached Interstate 135. Okay. Last time we were down through here, it was really windy and blowing snow. Today, not so much. Thank you. Thanks for that, bud. Mucky trailer there. Interstate than I remember. Good thing the only snow on the road is coming from that tractor trailer. I mean, they got snow on the road. Okay, so I got the weather information from the gas station there. One of the wonderful ladies that were there last time was there again. She said, no complaints this way. So, I'm happy. Part B. 80 miles from Topeka.